Hey, I am Tommy Z-Man, and I am your social chromag, and I'm here today, guys, with a very important rant. And I know a lot of you love to smoke cigars, right? And I know a lot of you don't like to smoke, and that's, hey, that's totally cool, I get it. But you know what? Us smokers of cigars, a premium, illegal hand-rolled product, we're getting a lot of crap now, and we're tired of taking this. Our liberties and our freedoms are being trampled on. And let me give you a perfect example. I am in New York City this weekend, the Big Apple, and where am I walking through? Little Italy. Now, Little Italy is fantastic. You walk down Mulberry Street, and it's just lined up with restaurants and street vendors and people having a good time. So I have this great Italian meal, meatballs and sausage and bracciole and fresh mozzarella and red sauce. Oh, what a time. But when I'm done, I want to light up a big cigar. So I go to my local cigar store there, pick out a beauty hand-rolled stick, and I'm walking along Mulberry Street. Now, mind you, I'm in the street a good 25 feet away from the sidewalk, and there's this couple out on the sidewalk, like I said, about 25 feet away, and when they start walking along the side, equal with me, all of a sudden, they start with the big, fake coughs. The exaggeration. Oh, my cigar's killing them. And I'm like, you know what? I'm not even going to dignify these guys and look at them. So then, what do? They start with the hand waving. And then both hands are going. And I'm like, I turn to them finally and I go, what are you guys, being attacked by killer bees? I mean, what the hell? So this little indignant punk comes running up and he gets right in my face and he says to me, I don't like your cigar, it stinks. And I was like, oh, you gotta be kidding me. I said, bro, I am out here in the open air, billions of square feet of open air, and my cigar stinks. I says, let me tell you something, bro. And I back up for a second. I go, you know what? You're right. You're right. And he's like, huh? And I'm like, whoa. I mean, I fried his brain there for a second. It starts popping and sizzling around his head. And then I said to him, but while you're right, you have to realize this. You are in New York City. You are in Manhattan. Right now, on the streets of this city, there are millions and millions of cars, buses, trucks, planes, buildings spewing billions and billions of toxins into the air all around us and in your lungs right now. Do you realize that? You do know that, don't you? And I look at him, he doesn't know what to say. I mean, I got him here. I totally got him, right? I took this guy down because he doesn't know what to say, because I'm right. So then I go to final blow and I look at him and I said, you know what, dude? You're gonna complain about my cigar? With all I just said about what's going on here in the air, you're gonna tell me that this cigar is keeping you from breathing clean, fresh air? Seriously, dude? Are you freaking kidding me? Now, this guy was a recipient of the Polish Rite Cross. Man, I nailed him. He didn't know what to say or what to do. And I'm telling you, friggin', like his brain was sizzling, his eyes were spinning like in the cartoons. So what does he do? He looks at me and he says, the only thing a guy like this can possibly say. Whatever! And then he scurries off with his fruity little girlfriend in their Birkenstocks and they run around the corner because the big old cigar man made me all upset. Guys, this is happening every day to us, and we're tired of it. Our liberties and our freedoms are being stripped away. So listen, I'm Tommy Z-Man, I'm your social chromag. I'm standing up for our rights. And what I want you to do, I want you to go to cigarrights.org. That's the Cigar Rights of America. Look, I am a charter member, and what is Cigar Rights of America? They are an organization that is protecting the cigar smokers in America. They are fighting the government and stopping the government from taking over the cigar industry that we love. And listen, guys, it's important. You go there, you fill out the petition, and they'll send it into the government, and it's gonna say, hey, stay away from our cigars. Enough is enough. Liberty, freedom, United States of America. That's where we still live. All right, my name is Tommy Z-Man. I'm your social chromag. I'm signing off with a good cigar. And hey, listen, last thing, please go to my YouTube page, Z-Man Media Group, and please click subscribe because I want you to come back and hear more of these wonderful Polak crazy-filled rants. I'm Tommy Z-Man, I'm your social chromag, and guys, I am officially signing off.